Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome to vlog number 100. Don't forget, if you want to see more vlogs like this one, just click that subscribe button. Oh, hey, guys. I was just reading A Silent Joy, Diaries of an Italian Hill Farm by Etienne Addy. Etienne is one of the pioneers of the Back to the Land farming movement that gained momentum in Italy in the 1970s and onward. She and her partner Martin have built a sustainable hillside farm and over the years have created a network of friends across Italy who live just like they do. And they've been doing it for over 40 years. I got to know Etienne and Martin through Workaway, an organization where hosts offer room and board in exchange for a small amount of domestic or outdoor work. So Etienne and Martin's hillside farm was near the small city of Perugia, which is in Umbria, one of the provinces of Italy. So I flew into Milan and then I had to take two trains to get to Perugia, and I would spend the night there before taking the bus to their hillside farm the next day. The city of Perugia is located on a hilltop as well. So when you arrive at the train station to get up to the old town, you can take this really cool little trolley car here. Occhi di boss, contadino del regno, profilo francese. First night I spent in Perugia, and the next morning I got up and I took a bus and got dropped off on the side of the road, met Martin, and he took me down to the farm. So we arrived on their property and I got to meet the animals right away. C'era scritto e la firma era d'oro, era firma di re. So they had this one-story U-shaped ranch house with individual rooms. So I had my own room. This was their farmhouse. So they had horses, milk sheep, donkeys, chickens, and a dog. There was a vegetable garden, a fig tree, cherry trees. One thing I learned right away about donkeys is if you feed a donkey a fig, he will not leave you alone until you keep feeding him more. There were three donkeys. There was Olivia, the oldest and sweetest donkey. There was Astrid, the younger one. And there was Pinocchio, who was a feisty rascal. Occhi di boss, contadino del regno, profilo francese. I can't remember the names of the horses. Occhi di boss, soldato del regno. Profilo francese e Andrea l'ha perso. And then one evening I went to go brush my teeth and I found this little exotic creature sitting in the bathroom sink. Oh boy, never seen one of these in the wild before. So the tasks ranged from weeding this very invasive though beautiful plant called genestra to feeding and cleaning up after the animals.
Andrea.
Come on.